guys, it's me, Bella. This is Bella teaching Chinese. Today, I'm going to teach you how to say wastebasket. In Chinese, we say 废纸篓. It's a small container, usually use it indoors for us to put waste paper in. There is a wastebasket in my classroom. That's why I know what wastebasket is for. I will show you how to use this sentence. Having a wastebasket is also a good way to recycle. 有一个废纸篓是一个很好的方法来回收。 Everyone should have a wastebasket at his or her home. 大家应该有一个废纸篓在他们自己的家。 Do you learn how to say wastebasket now? 你知道怎么讲废纸篓了吗? Take your video, show me whether you can say 废纸篓 or not. Bye bye.